Okay, hi everybody, I'm back. So the next dance we're going to do today, St. Patrick's Day, happy St. Paddy's Day, is Galway Girl. Again, I choreographed this. It's easy, but it's long. It's 96 steps and 20 hands, but it's a one wall dance. Okay, so yeah, let's get to it. Starts off, weight is on the left and you're stepping to the right together, right touch. Right together, right touch. We're going to do a left heel, toe, heel, toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe. We repeat that over to the left together, left touch, heel, toe, heel, toe. Left together, left touch, right heel and toe and heel and toe. That is your first section. We repeat that. So mostly in this, each section is repeated. So, do it again. Here we'll put it to the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's your first 2-8 counts. We're going to move forward, stomping right, left, right, hitch, left, right, left, hitch. Or right, left, right, knee comes up. Left, knee comes up. Looks like this. Moving forward. Right, left, right, knee, left, right, left, knee. And because I can't go anywhere else, I have to go back for four. Back, 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 back. We're going to do a rock touch forward and back here. Forward touch, back touch, forward touch, back touch, forward touch, back touch. We do that three times and then we clap for two, clap. We repeat that section. So we're going forward, a right, knee, left, knee, back, left, and you rock. Seven, eight. So we do that twice. Your last section of the dance is your turning vines. So remembering this dance is a one wall dance, so we need to get around, we're traveling to our left, come all the way around and finish at the front. So it's a vine to the right, a vine to the left quarter turn, and we repeat that three more times. So it looks like this, side behind, side touch, side behind, turn, touch, right, two, three, four, left quarter turn. Right, two, three, four, left quarter turn. One more time will bring you to the front. That is the end of your dance. Let's put it all together again and with the counts this time. Right together, right touch, heel, toe, heel, toe. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Left, two, three, four, five, six. Do it again. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, left, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Moving forward, 3 and an E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, hold 6, 7, hold 8. So there's slow steps back. Rock touches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We repeat that. Forward, 3 and an E with a walk. Knee back for four slowly. Rock touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ooh, I did one too many. Go again. 1, 2, 3. Two claps. Here's your vines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Turn. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, quarter turn. Back to the front again. We start all over again. Again, the good news is we have it, right? The bad news is there's a tag and a restart. So it comes the third time around, the third time we hit the front wall. We won't count how many walls that is.
If you're a mathematician, you can text me in later. So, when we come around to the front wall, we dance up as far as the first lots with the two claps. So it's forward to, so from the start. Right together, right, touch a heel, a toe, a heel, a toe. Left together, left, touch a heel, a toe. We do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3 and a knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock. Instead of two claps, you're going to give me four claps. And then we restart the dance. So no turning vines. A heel, a toe, a heel, a toe. As clear as mud, as always, with tags and restarts. But that's what we're here for, us teachers, to keep you awake by shouting tag. So I'll say four claps and restart. And we're off. Here we go. Galway Girl.
I took a stroll on the old day. I met a little girl and started to talk. Fine soft day. Boys, I ain't never seen nothing like a car.